Day after day, in the sun and the wind and the rain, I climbed into the hills. This was where I was meant to be. The more I learned, the more I realized how like us they were.
Truth is stranger than fiction. And fiction can be transformed into prophecy. Here we have a perfect example of that evolution.
Jane Goodall, tall, blonde, and beautiful.
Living with the chimpanzees in the wilds of Africa.
Were you ever really very frightened?
I thought they were nicer than us. I had no idea of the brutality.
What about the significance of the studies?
There were some who tried to discredit my observations because I was a young, untrained girl. I didn't care what anybody said. They would be sending out a photographer to document the chimpanzees.
We both loved being out in nature, and we both loved the work we were doing. We just got on very well.
Then, just like that, Geographic ended the funding. It was very upsetting, unfortunate, and sad. And it was like, well, what do we do?
How long are you going to be associated with the chimpanzee?
Until I die.